How do F1 drivers pee during a race? Drivers lose about 4 to 7 pounds from sweating during their race since the cockpits exceed 122 degrees Fahrenheit. They drink water by clicking a button on their steering wheel, which activates a straw in their helmet. Now, with all that drinking, they might have to go to the bathroom, and the only way to do that is to pee in your suit, and many drivers admit to doing so.